welcome to London Luton Airport, where the local time is 10 minutes to 3 p.m. Which means we landed 20 minutes ahead of schedule. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain switches off the balcony by bang to you. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments as items may have shifted, causing the injuries they do fall out. And please be sure to check the seat pocket in front of you and the area around you for any personal belongings you may have brought with you today. We would like to thank you for complying with our non-smoking policy. I would like to remind you smoking is only permitted in specially designated smoking areas located outside of the terminal building. We also kindly ask you to keep your devices still set to flight mode until the opening of the aircraft doors. Captain Radislav Samsonov, the Russian pilot, we would like to thank you for choosing with us your flight today, and we look forward to having you on board again. We wish you a pleasant stay in the United Kingdom, and for those of you on your return journey, we would like to welcome you home. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your day.
The air vice mayor just touched on Luton Airport. back at it again. I have to go through the scanner to come to the shopping area. See that? No gadget item in here. Thank you. down in that dirt thing and walk up and down. This is what it looks like. Come on, a nice street. Yeah, man, vice man, man. Someone come out. Someone come and find and afraid to come out of the motel. The bodyguard and everything. Yeah. We are alone. See? No bodyguard. We are alone, nice street. Up in a hotel and afraid to come out. Uber electric bike. Foot, man, a foot it. Bad, no bad. Vice Mayor, put in some work here, no. And never end the video now in the dark. I'm here and tired, and away over there some hotel. There. See a building there? There's something I'm gonna step up to. Come on. In high street. It's a beautiful mosque. Take 4 minutes still waiting to cross.